I've been busy. Getting bombs. Refilling my rupees. And I actually warped to the Digital Colossus on my first try. This time. Hopefully this is the last time I have to warp. See, had I not... Shit. Really? Here we get the dungeon map. Oh, never mind. Oh, what's the song of time? Fuck! What? Or it was this last order. We also get the mirror shield here. Here's the dungeon map. No shit.
Woo! Fuck.
Really? That was close. And here's where we get the mirror shield. Okay, so that doesn't work. Thank you. Okay, Twin Rover, I'm coming for you. Oh shit. This is Naboru, if you don't couldn't tell. I mean, you could kind of tell because... But maybe not. I'm not gonna have enough help. I'm gonna die. Fuck you! I have to start all the way from beginning of the fucking temple now. Great. Of all the shit it could have given me, it gave me money that I don't need. Okay, fuck you two. Holy shit, I hit him once and I fucking go flying. Thank you. Hey, come on, Iron Knuckle. I had that too. It's bullshit. Nope, not dealing with your bullshit. Come on. Shit! Oh! No, no, no. I'm not dying. Fuck you. I'm not dying. Thank you.
Fuck you.
I hate Iron Knuckles. They're a cool enemy, and all, but they piss me off. Come on. Destroy the pillar. Shit! Come on, destroy the chair. Destroy that. Come on. Oh shit, I did it! It's about time! Whew. That was close. I died twice on the same enemy. Twice. That face up. She's a fucking adult, though. Look at her. A teenager, probably. I don't know. I'm just glad I don't have to deal with that shit again. Yeah, that's fucking nice. Oh shit! Thank you. Ow! Fuck. Bullshit. But yes, I'm gonna save the fucking game. I'm gonna heal myself real quick, this is bullshit. I'm not fighting two in a row with three hearts. Are you insane? It's suicide. I mean, I was lucky to even fight that, beat that Iron Knuckle. Holy shit. Like, that was so fucking close. I was... Stupid fucking fairies! No! It's not what I wanted. Hold on, maybe I could get double defense. I hope I could get the double defense. Can't get it yet. I can get it when I get the golden gauntlets, but can't yet. This is bullshit. Fuck you. That was close. No! But I could do that. Oh well. There we go! What, really? Really? Why the fuck is it so hard on the N64? Seriously, why is it so hard on the N64? The 3DS version isn't this hard. Why is it not? What? Why? There we go. Why you no get her? Come on. So we want fire. Nice. This one might be a nice. Yeah, you don't want, you want three of one, but if you get ice, it cancels, if you get the option of what you got, it just cancels what you got out. Finally. Yeah. Finally did it. That's the last temple before Ganon's castle. So we are about to approach Ganon's castle in the end of the game. Shit. I had this game for, I had this game here for like a week. Been like a week. I'm already almost done with it. Yeah, that's the last medallion. Now I can go to Garen's castle. It's okay. Yeah! Now it's time to go to fucking Kakariko Village, refill my bombs, and then refill my rupees, and then, yeah, I'll be done. And here's Zelda. Oh, here we go. Extremely long cutscene. Thank you. Ah, it's cool. And it was. You got him? Light arrows. These are going to come in handy. Because these are required to beat Ganondorf. Like, these are required. Like, you have to get these to beat Ganondorf. There's no other way. You have to do this. Speaking of Ganondorf, he's here. Yeah. This is much faster than going to Kakariko Village, going back, getting bombs, getting back, going back, to Kakariko Village, coming back. See, this is a faster method. So I don't have to go to Kakariko Village twice. I need 16 more rupees. Alright, goodbye for good, Toon Link, Kid Link. that's it for this episode. Hopefully the next episode's the last.
See you guys next time.